أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: من كان يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر فليقل خيرا أو ليصمت، ومن كان يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر فليكرم جاره، ومن كان يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر فليكرم ضيفه. رواه البخاري ومسلم. The translation: on the authority of Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Messenger of Allah, may the blessing and peace of Allah be upon him, said, let him who believes in Allah and the last day either speak good or keep silent. And let him who believes in Allah and the last day be generous to his neighbor. And let him who believes in Allah and the last day be generous to his guest. It was related by Al-Bukhari and Muslim. So in this hadith, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is telling us, if you are a believer in God and the Day of Judgment, you have few things to do, and this is a sign for it. And he mentioned here three things related to moral values. Number one, say something good or do not say anything at all. Conventional wisdom. Say something good or do not say anything at all. Stay silent. And if you believe in God and the Day of Judgment, be compassionate, generous with your neighbor. Muslim, never, never a bad neighbor. And he who believes in God and the Day of Judgment, be generous and hospitable to your guest. We need to adopt these morals in our character and our behavior, to mind our business, to be positive, say something good always, and if there is something bad, stay silent about it, as long as it's not in the court or testimony and so on. And to be a good neighbor, send them gifts and send them food and check on them if they are in good condition financially and so on. And if you believe in God and the Day of Judgment, be hospitable and good to your guests. May God bless you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.